we were pretty good friends. It kind of had, we had kind of had, I don't know, a sort of, not exactly a falling out, but a cooling off when with Clockwork Orange. I went to see the preview of Clockwork Orange, and I was terribly disturbed by it. It was the uncut preview. It was really disturbing. So he said, "Well, how'd you like the film?" I said, "Jesus, Stanley. I mean, you know, you can't like that film. It's a terrible experience to seeing that film." Then he got quite annoyed with me about that, and then that was sort of the end of whatever friendship we had, I'm afraid. It was a pity. And I felt like when I heard Bertrand Russell, talk at Harvard, and he had a disagreement with Keynes. And then he said, shortly thereafter, Lord Keynes died. And I thought, well, that's what happened. Kubrick died. He died.